his opponent
from Deadman, weighing 299 pounds,
the Undertaker.
This is a one-on-one match. Remember what's at stake here.
He's got him up.
Undertaker's not playing around.
Undertaker's an icon. Undertaker's the phenom. And Undertaker's proving it right now. I can't believe this is a no disqualification match. We can see anything in this one.
Good Lord. Del Rio right on the money.
So much on the line in this one. Like they say, on any given night, anything can happen in the WWE. I'm not sure I've ever met a man more arrogant and obnoxious than Alberto Del Rio. And that's saying something, because I work with you every week, Michael.
An aggressive shot to the midsection. He's in a bad spot here.
I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh, well, I can guarantee he feels way worse about it.
Del Rio.
Uh-oh, this is bad. Oh, right on the spine. You hear how his leg connected?
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight. How do you match Alberto Del Rio's versatility, King? What I mean is, at times it seems like Del Rio can do anything.
Well, I know exactly what you mean, but I still don't know the answer. What I can say is, you want to avoid his submission, mat game, and aerial move. But if you can do that, then I'm not sure you ever come out of the ring. Good sleeper hold. Tough move to get out of.
And he escapes the hold. Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal. Big shot by the Undertaker. Hard impact at the back of the head.
Uh-oh.
What an incredible suplex. Alberto Del Rio has everything in life. And he got there in part by his drive to simply be the best.
Watch it.
And he powers out. Destruction. He might not know where he is right now.
I know you love Extreme Rules, Michael, because it gives you a bunch of chances to say, oh my!
Ah. Oh man, he got turned inside out. And a shot to the solar plexus. Big move coming. Alberto Del Rio loves to utilize that arm bar of his.
Oh, yeah. I don't care how big and strong you are. Del Rio slaps that arm, you're gonna tap.
Undertaker. Hey, he just joined us. This is the one night a year that every match gets taken to the extreme. How would you like to be in there, King, and stare into the face of The Undertaker as he delivers this kind of punishment to you?
Well, when you get into the ring with The Undertaker, you know he's not going to show any mercy.
Now taking this match outside. The ref can only watch and observe here as there are no countouts.
God, right on the concrete.
What should we expect from The Undertaker now, King?
This is where Del Rio is so dangerous.
Man, I love this guy. Alberto Del Rio, a real Mexican aristocrat.
I think you just love his fancy cars, Michael. Just because your car still has that pizza sign on top of it. Sometimes the moves in no disqualification matches cause as much damage to you as they do your opponent. That's always something that you want to avoid, in my opinion. But then again, I don't really like to get hurt.
The Deadman.
The Undertaker has so many weapons at his disposal. Chokeslam, Hell's Gate, Old School, Last Ride, and of course the Tombstone Pile Driver.
Yeah, but the main weapon in my mind are his two destructive fists. You do not want to get into a slugfest with the Deadman. He's got a chair!
Lord, he's just hell-bent on maiming his opponent.
Ooh, down goes Undertaker.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest.
The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable.
With The Undertaker, the legend grows and grows.
The Undertaker building momentum. Look at this! Look
right on that chair! Hey, come on! There's no need for this! Undertaker is spooky intense! He's the phenom of the WWE for a reason! Look at this! Whoa!
And he fights his way out!
This no disqualification match has been a war. None of these superstars are likely to forget what happened here tonight.
He may be intent on breaking the arm.
Think of the wars Undertaker's been in.
And he's still here. He survived them all.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
And he targets the arm.
Whether you like it or not, this type of tactic is so smart. It leaves you completely open to attack.
Oh!
These men are playing Russian roulette with their careers in this environment.
Got the arm up.
Oh, look at this.
Michael, that somebody's going to get hurt and get hurt badly in this one. Watch out here.
And Undertaker powers his way out.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Hey!
His shoulders are down.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Del Rio quickly getting the shoulder up.
What great action we've had in this match.
Ah.
That ring apron's a dangerous place to be.
Oh, the Spaniard's got an evil look in his eye. Wow! Talk about timing! Ah. Remember, this is a no disqualification match. Anything goes!
Debilitating impact to the spine and back.
Now taking a moment to feel those ribs, and King, it appears that there may be some internal damage.
It looks like it. Those ribs have been targeted so many times over the course of this match, I wouldn't be shocked if one or two maybe cracked right now.
Hard shot to Alberto, and Undertaker's rolling once more.
Oh my, what a move!
King, you have to admit, though, Del Rio is awesome in the ring.
No, I don't have to admit it. This guy really doesn't impress me that much. I mean, I haven't seen anybody bend and break the rules as much as Alberto Del Rio. I don't believe it. Momentum's changed hands again.
And he gets to the ropes. Del Rio.
Oh, no!
Under the rules of a no disqualification match, the referee is powerless to stop this one.
Disqualification, anything goes match.
Two, three. Alberto Del Rio wins.
Big victory here tonight.
Love him or hate him, that was an incredible match.